Shriram. I am Vidhi Jindal from class 3. Today I will portray the seed of Ashok Vatika in front of you.
Sita, be my queen. Till today, no one has turned down my proposal. You have insulted me. Do you know the consequences of this?
Ravan, step back. Remember, as the rays are inseparable from the sun, same way, I cannot be separated from Shriram. Just like a sinner is not entitled to accomplishment, same way, you are not even worthy to propose to me. I am a virtuous woman. I belong to the royal clan. I am married to the prince of Ayodhya, Shriram. You cannot leave me. Do not expect that I will get convinced with your smooth talks. Take your mind away from me. In the witness of this blade of grass, I warn you. If you will lay your eyes upon me, you will be reduced to ashes. You don't even realize the power of Shriram. By the mere sound of his bow, the island of Lanka will be immersed in the sea. Your kingdom, along with complete demon clan, will be destroyed because of your sin. If you were so confident of your past, you would have not cheated my husband and my brother-in-law by sending the golden deer and luring them away from the ashram. You kidnapped me in the absence. You will pay for your misdeeds!